so hard to even imagine this. A man in a crowded bar suddenly pulled out a meat cleaver.
That's right. Patrons jumped into action even before police arrived on the scene. And only on 4 Tonight, we're hearing from the man who tackled him to the ground before officers arrived. Channel 4 Action News reporter Keith Jones live tonight in Sharpsburg. Keith?
Well, this happened at Big Pat's Bar here behind me on Main Street. I spoke with a man who was inside at the time. He actually helped hold the suspect down after he threatened everyone inside with a large meat cleaver. A bizarre attack inside Big Pat's Bar on Main Street. Police say for some reason a man inside pulled a 9-inch meat cleaver out of his jacket. Bobby Johnson remembers watching the scary scene unfold.
His thing, I come running over as he was trying to pull it out. Then he pulled it out when I got there. So everyone, it was a big commotion. I pulled everyone back and stuff, and he was just going crazy with it. Then finally,
police said it was like a windmill motion.
Yeah, windmill motion. Then he threw a bottle. Then he actually threw the meat cleaver across the room and landed at the other end of the bar.
That's when some patrons took action. While 55-year-old James Rooley was busy threatening people, a group tackled him to the ground, holding him there until Sharpsburg officers arrived.
And that's whenever I grabbed the guy, and he was saying, "Listen, I'm on parole. Please let me get out of here." And I said, "You ain't going nowhere, dude, till the cops come."
Kind of crazy. We don't normally get incidents like that.
It's a first for Chief Leo Rudsky. He and his officers watched the bizarre scene unfold on surveillance tape.
Mr. Rooley is no stranger to the department. He's been arrested several times for domestic violence issues, public intox issues. I'm sure he has an alcohol problem, an anger management issue.
Yeah, luckily no one was injured here. Rooley is being charged with attempted homicide. He's being held at the Allegheny County Jail. Live in Sharpsburg, Keith Jones, Channel 4 Action News.